We've had our coldest July in 18 years. Jody joins us again. Imagine not having a roof over your head in these conditions.
Yeah, I know, Beck, which is why the good people at the Hutt Street Centre are doing something about it. An amazing group of people actually walked today, would you believe, from Adelaide, from Wollonga. They are called the Wollonga Wanderers, and they headed out at about 6:30 this morning and they arrived in Hutt Street mid-afternoon. So they walked a whopping 30 miles, would you believe? That's 48 kilometres. A lot of sore bodies here tonight. So next week is National Homelessness Week, and there are around 6,000 homeless South Australians each year. So given that we've had that coldest July in 18 years, the conditions have been horribly harsh for those in need. So if you'd like to walk a mile in my boots next Friday, you can jump on the 10 Adelaide Facebook page for all the details. Let's have a look at tonight's weather photo. It comes from Chris.